at guard, number 10, was James. And the head coach of the Thoroughbreds, Mark Anderson. And now, from the floor, Kentucky Enforcers, a 6'2" guard, number 0, Troy Gibbs. A 6'2" guard, number 1, Darren Spritz. And a 6'3" guard, number 2, Gavin Reed. A 6'5" forward, number 6, Cam Mitchell. A 6'8" forward, number 10, and the head coach of the Enforcers, Dustin Driscoll. Referees for tonight's game, Columbia Badlands Tractors, Pete Kowalski, Jeff Goyne, and Sidney Hirsch.
Lay it up now. Lay it up. Lay it up. Lay it up. Right. All day long. All day long.
Pass the ball to Jacobs.
I say one. Pick up. Go.
Oh.
checks in for Owensboro. He replaces Eves. His first, team fourth. Wallace at the line, he'll shoot two. His first. Team fifth. Roberts at the line.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Come on.
Owensboro State of Kentucky.
Good shot,
good shot. Holiday at the line.
Yeah.
by number 7, Harris. His first, team first. Bentley at the line, he'll shoot 2 for Kentucky.
Come on, come on, come on. Yeah.
basketball game.
Oh yeah, Lee! Keep running! Keep running! Keep running!
Get By yourself, both sides. Back.
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 Back. Back.
Jackson by Buckley.
It is impossible to lose at this point. I mean, five.
Ah!
Rescued by Burns. Assist to Littleton. His fourth, team seven. Harris at the line. He replaces Harris.
Owensboro.
Travel trainer.
Get off. Work. Don't bash it either.
Y'all got any gauze?
Let's go.
I mean, she's doing her job.